Hey everybody, Ripcore Gaming here, coming at you with another The Last of Us let's play. The previous story is that we were in a town with Bill and we were trying to find a battery. Well, good news is we found the battery and they just got into a new town.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand.
Now he is.
Lord, if you hear me, hold my hand.
Open.
Then get out, quick! Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Yeah, come on, Joel, you can do it.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Can smell you.
Over the bus.
Son of a bitch.
Come on, pop your heads up.
Watch my back.
Oh, they are definitely not watching your back now. It's all over that wall.
What you got?
I think that's everybody.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. So we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
No ammo or anything. Damn. I'm not gonna go that way yet. I'm gonna Let's check out this office over here.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Yeah, maybe.
Come on. All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Smoke bomb. Oxidized sugar creates a smoke stream that will hide you from your enemies. They ignite with a concussive burst, stunning an enemy caught in the explosion rays. Enemies can't see through the smoke, won't be able to shoot at any target they can't see. Use this to escape when overwhelmed or rush in while enemies are stunned.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Health kits are now 33% stronger. It's not like they didn't fully heal me the first time I was using them. Work better.
This is a good spot.
Okay, so let's go over to the shotgun. I need clip capacity. We shall do fire rate as well. See? I should have did draw speed for the bow. That would have been helpful.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. There's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? I'm right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
I bet Elliot liked this.
I'm wiggling.
Oh, good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's
awesome. Oh, that's right. You find comic books in this one instead of,
Who was that?
Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow.
Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Shamalama.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Thank you.
Highway ship. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
About the gold mine, lucky bastard.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
The smoke screen does come in handy. I haven't seen any shiv doors for a while. I wonder where they're at.
We'll get there.
Whoa.
Demilitarized zone.
Strange seeing
looks
a checkpoint
cool.
With no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Random fire.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Yeah. Trust Joel. He's been through a lot. He'll die before we starve.
I hear hunters.
too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, dude.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to put her ass on.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. Yeah. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow. That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Oh, yeah.
Appreciate it.
That's totally fucking fair. Okay, let's just a little bit different.
That'll do.
Got this. Slow and steady.
Jeez.
Strangulation. He's just taking a nap. Okay, let's see. There's about to be a bunch of dead bodies in this room. Come on, Joel, you can do it. Thank you. I can't believe I've literally stealth killed everybody in this. Master Sneaky. What's one more? Come on, buddy. You know you want to turn around.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Okay, well...
Savage Starlight.
I didn't stealth kill everybody, but that was close enough.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now we just gotta go downstairs, see what everybody else has.
Let's see where this leads us. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
All right, everybody. That will be it for today. I'm going to be making another video a little bit later today. But that's everything. If you don't mind, like, comment, subscribe. I do need more views on my videos, though. So if you have any friends, please, please put my name out there. Other than that, this has been Ripcord. You guys have been amazing, and I'll see you next time.